How to simply draw a beautiful flower. Spring has come, many colors have appeared. First, draw a circle. Draw petals around the circle. They are all the same and at equal distances from the circle. 8 petals in our flower, draw petals around the circle. They are all the same and at equal distances from the circle. 8 petals in our flower. Our flower is fabulous. Draw a smiling mouth and nose of our flower. Now let's draw the eyes. The eyes of the flower are large and beautiful. They are wide open. Draw beautiful eyelashes over each eye. Each eyelash above the eye adds beauty and charm to our flower. Draw the pupils and eye contours. Pay attention to every detail. Then the picture will be very beautiful. And now let's paint our flower. Pick the right paints, markers or pencils. The middle of the flower is bright yellow. Draw the petals in blue. You can choose the color you like best. We invite you again to our channel Pencil TV, How to Draw. We will draw a lot of interesting things.